The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Intercontinental Championship. Introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins. Introducing the champion, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz!
This has all the makings of a legendary night. And we're ready to go, folks.
And historically,
looking to catch him off guard. And a quick kick out from The Miz.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
One of the most effective drop kicks you'll ever see.
What's going on here? nicely done. Now is it raining?
Body out there. Just making his presence felt there.
Hits the overhand punch. What do you think about the Miz? What do you think we can expect from the champ?
Look at him. He looks every bit the part of the defending champion, battling relentlessly.
Hey, I always say the longer a bout goes on, the better chance a champion has of defending. We'll see if that's the case here. See if he takes the bait.
He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
And he lands the big boot.
Now who's a liar and who is the devil? You can't decide, so we'll be yours.
Gets him with a knee there.
And one by one, they will be head chosen. Now this is where the cycling worlds collide.
The champ starting to stumble a bit. He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Somebody wound him up, and he's off and running.
Seth Rollins with good timing here. He has him right where he wants him. This man is the epitome of cold and calculated.
If I was Seth Rollins, I'd get my mind in the match and out of it.
One super kick! He's back in control here.
My goodness, that connected.
Going for the big one.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
Could this be it?
God, thank God. I thought that was it for the Miz.
Yeah. Well, you and me both. I got to admit, I'm so happy the Miz got out of that.
Challenges starting to slow down a bit here. So much on the line here in the match for him.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him.
Sometimes momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That's what he wants to avoid.
Wow, an A-list knee strike by the Miz.
That changes the entire complexion of this match.
You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those. Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Somebody wound him up, and he's off and running.
Seth Rollins! Bam! This one is over.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
The Miz getting...
This should do it right there. Oh, man, I thought he had him.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
A shot from the knee is never pleasant, and that one was no exception. Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
He's really taking over this match now.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly. Oh, the reversal by the Miz.
And the boot finds the mark.
Great effort, but he better save something for later in the match.
Boy, that hit the mark. Don't be surprised if we got a new champ here.
Situation not looking good for Seth Rollins. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. This guy just refuses to quit.
Wow, just when you think he's done, Seth Rollins finds the strength to power through and battle on.
He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
is in position.
What a knee strike from the Kingslayer.
Wow. Here he goes for the win.
One, two.
Open the history book. We've got a new champion.
Didn't happen often, but I can attest being pinned